Number one guard.
Thank you.
Good afternoon. And of course, I want to thank Baltic Language Center and the Latvian language technology company Tilde for hosting this event. Both the Latvian language and the Maltese language have a very unique roots and very unique development. And in today's competitive world, it is very important that we all are multilingual. The English and some other languages are widely spoken. Knowledge of those languages is crucial for competitiveness, but we also understand that we need and we must nurture and preserve also our own languages.
Patiesi prieks un gods šajās dienās uzturēties valsts vizītē jūs ļoti skaistajā zemē. Savā un visas Latvijas delegācijas vārdā es vēlos izteikt visdziļāko pateicību un atzinību par mums izrādīto laipnību un viesmīlību.
Try to promote more Latvia as a destination for doing business, how the situation is going to develop, taking into account.
This building is still about to be finished, actually. So
basically, you came in from here.
The role of small states, regional and international organizations in conflict resolution.
This is a great occasion to be in Malta. What small states can do in the conflict resolution, there were many countries in the Central and Eastern Europe that were born, is a very interesting, very challenging.
That you buy and take it out from the container, and the other one is literally flesh squeezed.
Advantage of the council is.
Another magnificent piece here is the statue representing the baptism of Christ by St. John the Baptist, the patron saint of Europe. It was made in Rome during the mid-17th century.
That Caravaggio got better PR.
Baptist, the beheading of St. John the Baptist. Here we are in front of the, considered in the history of art as the greatest painting of the 17th century. He paints also as a portrait of the great master of the Wicca. Now it is in the Louvre Museum in Paris.
In fact, when you see all the paintings of Caravaggio, the life always comes from the left. Always. He used to imagine and create the chiaroscuro, who was a genius.
Yeah.
Because he imagined the painting.
That's why it's one of the areas to be visited. And
this is one of the places where every tourist comes.
Okay, so here you had cannon, equipment, ammunition and stuff like that. Because really and truly this is an artillery battery. St. Angelo, right across, they could close off entrance into the Grand Harbor.
That's the Ghazli. That's now being used for things. So they're just dismantling the set for Gladiator 3.
I have to do that properly, you know. Otherwise,
you'll be criticized.
Absolutely.